Vsauce, Kevin here. I'm going to cook and eat this here. Oh man, brain. Here we go. The zombie fanatics who made The Walking Dead No Man's Land wanted my thoughts on why people are fascinated with the brain-eating undead. So I'm gonna tell you in one take with no edits while this brain cooks. Here we go. The modern zombie creature, contagious, flesh-eating, rising from the dead, is not that old. Your Grandpa Joe didn't grow up knowing what a zombie is the way you do now. Our zombie launched into the collective imagination with George A. Romero's 1968 classic film, Night of the Living Dead. The zombie has since become an awesome video game enemy, a horror and action entertainment staple, and a barometer for modern social roles, as well as a psychological mirror for our hopes, fears, and anxieties. We live in a mass information global society, and zombies help us confront our individuality and our mortality. One of the main themes of zombie stories is powerlessness in the face of the impending doom they bring. The hordes of zombies never stop coming, and every new victim who falls prey becomes part of their sea of decay. What's unique about zombies as a foe, as opposed to, say, aliens, is that they aren't outsiders. They're us. And because zombieism is a seemingly incurable contagion that spreads to anyone and becomes a pandemic, capable of infecting not just strangers, but friends and family, panic over the widespread breakout of a fatal disease is an unfortunate, but also too real part of history. I think my brain is burning. Whoa, things are getting crazy in Brainland. Oh my God. Listen, the Black Death wiped out somewhere between 30 to 60% of Europe's total population in the 14th century. We all know what it feels like to be sick, and we know the struggle to get healthy and get back on our feet and live our lives. The struggle to return to normalcy. By fighting back against the symbolic zombie sickness, we stare death in the face and choose life in the most literal way. But it's not just a simple life and death conflict. It's also consciousness versus unconsciousness, a battle to prove that we are human. While you can only stop a zombie by damaging its brain, zombies already suffer a great deal of brain damage. They have a damaged cerebellum, which causes lack of motor skill coordination, a loss of hypothalamic functioning that leads to insatiable hunger. They have no language, no memory, no frontal lobe functioning, no area of the brain responsible for consciousness and making humans human. Zombies are the mindless masses, and becoming one of the mindless masses is a worry for individuals overwhelmed by the infinite information, connections, and communication modern society provides. Our fear of slowly shuffling around reality in obscurity due to the complexity of our world makes us fascinated with what would happen if it all stopped being so complicated. Post-apocalyptic scenarios give us a window into the simplicity of a life focused solely on basic survival against the backdrop of a fallen contemporary civilization. Peeling back the layers of interpersonal and societal problems and saying, "Your Facebook drama doesn't matter now. Do you want to survive? Then grab a barbed wire-wrapped baseball bat and let's go. Let's stand up to the temporal limits of our existence and figure out the best path forward together. Because we aren't zombies. Our mental capacity for consciousness is what makes us human. So when it comes to zombies, it really is all about brains." doesn't look very cooked. Wish me luck. Oh, it's hot. Oh! Oh, yeah. I don't know what to say about that. Ah. And as always, thanks for watching. I'd like to thank AMC's official game, The Walking Dead: No Man's Land, for supporting Vsauce and inspiring this video. The game follows the show with weekly updates every Monday, so you can actually play missions based on the latest episode that give you a new look on what happened. The newest hero you could unlock is the King's faithful servant, Jerry, but you can also play as Morgan, Rick, Daryl, and Negan. You can build your outpost, scavenge for resources, and, of course, take out walkers. So click the link below to download No Man's Land from the App Store or Google Play and get Negan for free. This special offer is only available right now. All right. Oh, man.